Sam, we're here at Mike Tyson's event. How do you like it? Yeah.
Hey.
How you doing, Mike?
I did see you.
Amazing. You going to Ryan Garcia fight? July 16th, Staples Center?
I don't know where I'm going to be at.
Hopefully.
I like it though.
He wants to fight Tank. What do you think?
I think he should fight David.
David Haney? Yeah.
I'm here with Mike Tyson at an event. I paid $5,000 and I'm going to get it back. But I'll pay five, get it back.
Mike, Spence and Crawford are fighting. Who wins?
Crawford.
Why? You got Crawford?
Yes.
The reason why I say Crawford because when you think about the guys that they both fought, like Porter and stuff, look what he did to Porter, look what he did to Porter. That's what I'm saying.
And he picked Crawford. What do you
think?
Who you got?
That's Spence, man.
It's hard to go against Earl Spence.
He's gonna fight back now. He ain't no chump now.
He's a champion. He's a great fighter. But it's hard to go against Earl Spence. Hey, Benavidez. You love Benavidez, the Mexican monster. Canelo Bivol, the Russian guy. Who wins that one? Bivol or Benavidez?
Benavidez, man. He got 3 arms.
Yeah.
The only thing he got all kind of arms. I love Benavidez.
Now, Devin has a rematch in Australia. He beats him again.
Fight's gonna be tougher.
Why?
It will be.
And last one, Ryan Garcia wants to fight Gervonta. What happens when they fight?
50-50? I don't know.
Mike, do you want water or anything to drink? I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.